Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my EVS class. Today, we are here to understand the very first chapter of our textbook about myself. So, let's start. What are we going to do today? Introducing myself. Okay. Rhea is new in the society. Tell her about yourself and be her friend. Now, she is Rhea. And she is telling about herself in some lines. Now, this is you. Okay? You have to tell about yourself. So, let's start. I am Rhea. I am a girl. Rhea says her name is Rhea and she is a girl. So, what are you going to write here? You will write about yourself. Okay? I am going to write about myself and you will write about yourself, okay? So about me, if I say, I am going to put dash, okay? Here you are going to put your name. I will write my name, that is Anupama. Instead, I am giving a dash so that you can write your name. I am dash. I am a girl. G-I-R-L. Never mind if your words go out of the box, okay? Because the box is very small. I am Anupama. I have given a dash there. I am a girl. Now Rhea says, I am 5 years old. You will say, I am dash years old. Okay? If suppose you will write 5 years, 6 years. If you are going to write, I am 6 years old, that means your age is 6 years, okay? So, I am Anupama, I am a girl, I am dash years old. Now come to the third one. Rhea says, my birthday is in April. So, you will tell about your birthday. My birthday is in dash. You are going to write your birthday month here. If you want, you can write the complete birthday year with the date, month and year. Or instead, like Rhea said, only the month, you can also write the month. My birthday is in dash. You will write the month, your birthday month. Now what Rhea says next. I go to Carl's Convent School. I study in grade 1. So you will write here, I go to dash, that you will write your school's name. I study in grade 1. Okay, you also study in the same grade, and this is grade 1 book. Okay, so you will write your school name in this dash. And you will write, I study in grade 1. I go to your school name. I study in grade 1. Now Rhea says, I like to dance and paint. Now she is telling about her hobbies. So you will also tell the same. I like to dash. Okay, whatever your hobby is. You can write it here, I like to dash. You can write one thing. If you want to write two things, you can write dash and dash. Okay? Whatever you like. Dancing, painting, drawing, studying, reading, playing, watching TV. There are so many things you can write there. Okay? Think about it. Ask yourself what you like to do and then write here. Okay? I repeat it once. About myself. Here we are going to learn introducing myself, that is how to introduce myself. Rhea is new in the society. Tell her about yourself and be her friend. Now, unless and until we two people know each other, how will they be friends? So, if you want to be a friend to someone, then you have to introduce yourself to the other person. So here Rhea is introducing herself and In a similar way, you have to introduce yourself to Riya so that both can be friends. Okay? So Riya says, I am Riya. I am a girl. You will say, I am, whatever your name is, I am a girl. If you are a boy, you can write here boy. I am 5 years old. You will also tell your age. I am dash years old, either 4, 5, or 6, whatever may be. Riya says, my birthday is in April. Now here Riya is telling only the month, so you can do the same. My birthday is in dash, that is a month in which your birthday falls. Okay, I go to Carl's Convent School. I study in grade 1. This was about Riya. Now you will write about yourself. I go to your school name. I study in grade 1. Grade means class. Grade and class is the same thing. So here we are learning a new word, that is grade. Instead of class, we are writing here grade. I study in grade 1. Now Riya says, I like to dance and paint. She is telling about her hobbies, what she likes. And then you will write about yours. I like to sing and dance, paint and read. Okay, whatever. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.